A Kansas City medic discovers a unique connection to his work May 22nd and the Extreme Makeover build. Ty Pennington takes a minute to talk about the progress of Extreme Makeover Home Edition. And a group of more than 1,000 Harley riders support volunteers at the build site.
Live from KODE 12, you're watching Action 12 News, the weekend edition.
Good evening, I'm Morgan Shutters. Thanks for joining us. Extreme Landscaping is transforming the neighborhood at 24th and Connor on the Extreme Makeover Home Edition build site in Joplin. Everything from sprinkler systems and sod to big trees, Action 12's Gretchen Bolander takes us to the build and has a KODE exclusive interview with one of the big names making it all happen.
Extreme Build Day 5 is all about those outside elements that help turn a house into a home.
The structure of the house is sort of built the shell, and now it's customizing it and making it turn into a home. And you know, and that's what our specialty really is bringing in those really kind of cool elements that that make it unique.
Extreme Makeover host Ty Pennington is more than a little blown away that not only 7 in 7 days is happening, but happening on time.
You've got tradesmen that are like plumbers working on top of flooring, people are working on top of electricians, and you're talking about like hours in the night, like 3 and 4 and 5 in the morning. So it's incredible the way it's coordinated. You can't pay anybody to do this. It really comes from the heart.
He points out each home is a little smaller than the average build.
We also want to make sure it's affordable and it's something they can easily take care of, and you know, the utilities won't be absolutely insane.
Efficiency that he can relate to.
You know, I used to build, you know, furniture with designers that would have $30 left over, and I'd be like, great, looks like we're using MDF and cardboard.
Pennington adds this build reminds him why he does what he does.
I'm blessed to be able to have the job where sort of you can lead an army of goodwill that really does make positive change in communities all over the nation. But this is the biggest positive change I think we've ever been part of. And so I'm so glad we could be in Joplin.
And with just 3 days left until the big reveal, the designers are busy inside pulling in all those details that gives each home a character of its own. Reporting in Joplin, I'm Gretchen Bolander, Action 12 News.
A Kansas City medic discovers a unique connection to his work in May 22nd and the Extreme Makeover build. Sean Morkert is a flight paramedic with Life Flight Eagle out of Kansas City. He responded to Joplin the night of the tornado, helping people who were trapped beneath debris. When he heard about Extreme Makeover coming to Joplin, he volunteered to help. Sean's been building on site and just found out that one small boy he rescued is David Cogdell, one of the kids whose family will get one of the 7 new Extreme Makeover homes.
I don't know, just my curiosity, the excitement. I can't believe that happened. And you know, do I say something, do I not? But I couldn't pass up on it. And that was, you know, I didn't know anybody else. You know, we didn't know mom or dad. And so I just kept saying, that's my boy. And I didn't sleep at all that night. Just, you know, it all comes flooding back. You remember the sights and sounds.
Sean hopes to be reunited with David when the Cogdell family gets back from Disney World. Sean hasn't seen David since his crew of medics delivered David to the hospital May 22nd. It was a gorgeous day for the build today, turning now to four-state weather. Dan Greer joins us in the Weather Center. Dan?
It was very nice, sunny skies. Temperatures almost 80 out west here in Joplin in the low 70s, but that's good. This time of year, we'll take
beautiful.
It.
Beautiful.
In the meantime, looks like the warm conditions stay with us for another 2 days before changes occur. Here's what it looked like for our highs today. Out west, we reached 79 in Chanute, 78 in Parsons, 72 in Grove. It got cooler as you headed off to the south and to the southeast, 71 in Rogers and Mount Vernon for the highs this afternoon. All quiet around the middle part of the country as far as the radar goes. Clear now in Joplin, 58 degrees, humidity at 87%, winds from the south at 8 miles an hour. It'll be 56 at midnight, clear skies. Sunrise sunny and 49, so a little bit on the chilly side to start the day. By the afternoon, though, 80 degrees with sunshine as the warmer temperatures out west blow in here. Brisk southwesterly winds. All the details in just a few minutes.
You really can't ask for better weather for this build.
Yeah.
Thanks, Dan. More than 600 bike riders from Arkansas, Oklahoma, Kansas, and Missouri ride through the Extreme Makeover Home Edition build site today, cheering on workers. The ride started in northwest Arkansas this morning and ended in Joplin. Riders drove to Calvary Baptist Church next, where they presented a check for about $100,000. That money will be divided among the 7 families featured on Extreme Makeover in Joplin. The group rode through the work site, encouraging volunteers as they worked.
And the motorcycles brought in a sense of thunder today with their bikes, but a sense of thunder and extreme in wanting to help our community as well.
Each biker donated about $25 each to the project. After a long day of volunteering, why not get pampered? A VIP tent is set up in the middle of the action at the Extreme Home Makeover site. Stylist Alex Dodge is holding a hair-a-thon to raise money for the Build Fund. She's doing feather extensions, haircuts, and nails. Alex says she's volunteering her time because she knows what it's like to be affected by the storm.
Well, I've lived in Joplin my whole life. You know, my family was affected by the tornado. My house was affected. I want to give back, do something for everyone else who helped me afterwards.
Alex will be at the VIP tent on site at the Build until next Wednesday. From the tornado to the Extreme Makeover Build, one local company is staying cool. Coming up, we'll introduce you to those responsible for keeping eggs, cheese, and meat chilly. Stay with us.
You're watching Action 12 News, the weekend edition with Morgan Shutters. Weather with meteorologist Dan Greer and sports with Nick Keene.
Tonight's special coverage of Extreme Makeover Home Edition Rebuild Joplin brought to you by SNH.